Adam and Eve were the first man and woman created by God. They lived in the Garden of Eden and were given one rule, not to eat the fruit from the tree of knowledge of good and evil. However, they were tempted by a serpent and ate the forbidden fruit. This act of disobedience led to their expulsion from the Garden of Eden and marked the beginning of humanity's struggle with sin.